particularly impressive in the previous round. Not supremely fast, just supremely controlled. Takes on Kokorin, who ran his race twice. Mawem again looking in control. Nice smooth run, 6.22. Kokorin nearly closed that. Either Bassa knew exactly what he needed to do, or he slowed down a bit too early. Because he certainly had a healthy lead two-thirds of the way through, and that's what 7/100ths of a second looks like.